One day we won't be doing that.
Hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away.
Yo, look at this fucking bullshit. What the fuck? Dude, flip!
God is with you. He's with you right now. God has never been closer to you than he is right now. He'll never be any further away than he is right now. And remember the great promise of Isaiah 43, verse 2.
I'm going to do a song. I'm going to go off. We're going to go down these stairs. No, it's not stairs. Downstairs. We're going to pretend I've gone home. And I'm going to come back. The narcissist in me will stand backstage. Chant. Scream. Chant, I won't come back. But that's the narcissist in me. Don't worry, he's alive and well. He's just asleep. Decide whether you're going to go and skip the traffic like an idiot. Or you can stay. Where are you going? Oh, he's getting a drink. Never mind. All right. Peace to the road.
So this is what Harry did when the cam wasn't facing him during the Night Changes performance.
She's falling, doesn't even know it. Having no regrets is all that she really
Did you not take me seriously, Princess?
So do you think, like, we're gonna be met?
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it.
Oh, you don't like that? Or do you just not like me? Sorry, I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry, I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do. Sorry, I'm not made of sugar. Am I not sweet enough for you? Is that why you always avoid me? That must be such an inconvenience to you. Well, I'm just your problem. I'm just your problem. It's like I'm not even a person.
Should we just search romantic comedies on Netflix and then see what we find?
Okay, I'm tired about hearing of rude celebrities. Have you or anyone you know ever shared a nice experience?
I have literally the best story for this. Okay, so about 5 years ago, we were celebrating my sister's birthday, and as a gift, we adopted her this, like, amazingly cute puppy, and then took her to a really nice restaurant in the evening. And this puppy was being super naughty, like barking constantly for food and attention. And we were just a bit embarrassed because it's a really nice restaurant. Anyway, later in the night, my sister is freaking out because who is walking over to the table but Harry Styles. He'd heard it was her birthday and he'd seen the puppy and he walked up to the puppy, he's petting it. He's like, oh my God, it's adorable. How old is it? And he's asking all these questions like, oh, what breed? And stuff like that. He's so cool. Anyway, he says, you know, he's only barking because he sees you lot eating together. And he wants to be part of the family. And then he pulls up a chair, sits down, lifts up his shirt and breastfeeds the dog there in the middle of the restaurant from his own teat. Such a chill guy.
You do a spot on impersonation of him. Do you know what, actually? This is music to my ears, because I spent 5 years imitating Niall's Irish accent, and not once did he give me props for it. He would always say, here you go. Here's, oh, Tomo, you're not that good at that Irish accent. And I think I'm not that bad.
That was great.
I'm not too bad. Not too bad.
That was awesome.
Thanks a lot.
It's the
all in the day's work.
It's total props. Like, if Niall. You really, really admire Niall. Someone, you can sound like them.
Yeah, it's Niall.
Ariane, listen. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is so much better than anything they got out there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody.
Get your money, man, like those.
Yo, I'm hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it.
So say
Geronimo. Geronimo. Jargo. Gagabago. Toronto. I'll make the dough.
My money, ho.
With your love, nobody can drag me down.
Do something, and we
have to do it
now. Who's that?
If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating.
All of the things I do.
Bionica. Bianca, oh, there we go.
I've been burned.
brought a Kindle to this show, you may not have a light. If you have a light on your phone, oh, you actually brought a Kindle to the show. Yeah. Where are you holding that? Where are you holding that Kindle? How big are your pockets? He's like, no, Kindles are very easy to. They're great size for the pockets. What are you reading? Can't read. Harry Potter. Sounds to me like you said Harry Potter.
What's the most out-of-pocket thing that you've heard someone say in this fandom? I'll go first. I heard someone say that Harry's pro-choice because he got a hanger tattoo.
What's an acting performance that was so good you forgot it was acting?
Oh, I've leveled up. New customizations unlocked. Yes.
I'm the girl you die for. I'll chew you up and I'll spit you out. Cause that's what young love is all about.
Draco!
Alright.
Soldier! She make it clap, clap, clap. She make it clap,
alright.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I can teach you, but I have to.
Hey, what's that song that we danced to all night? Oh yeah, I think it went, oh, oh, oh. Maybe? Yeah, I think it went, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I think it went, oh. Yeah, that was the best song ever.
It started with the hay, lost a creaking, well, it just started in the hay. With his long jaws on, pop went a creeping onto the bottom to the hay.
One night, two best friends were hanging out, and one of the girls asked the other, "Do you think I'm pretty?" But her best friend answered no. Then she asked, "Do you want me to be your best friend forever?" And again, she answered no. Choking back her tears, she asked another question. "If I left, would you even cry?" And once again, she answered no. She'd heard enough. She went to walk out the door, but her best friend grabbed her arm and said, "I'm not finished. I don't think you're pretty, because I think you're beautiful, inside and out. And I don't want you to be my best friend forever. I need you to be my best friend forever. And I wouldn't cry if you left me. I would die."
Sinking boat, running out of time.
Footage of Philip's funeral leaked, and Harry did a song in his honor.
Nya, 1, 2, 3, nya, arigato.
Nya, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, arigato.
I love this Twitter interaction because someone's like, "Niall, what time were you born?" And he was like, "I don't know, like 8:15, 8:30. And someone's like, "You were born at 8:04. He's like, "How do you know that?"
Put a finger down, you are super innocent edition. Put a finger down if you don't smoke.
Put a finger down if you've never vaped before. Put a finger down if you've never tried.
Took the kids to a pop music concert. Daria Cat and JoJo Siwa was in a collab. Britney Spears did the finale.
My hair is shiny, my teeth are perfect.
Oh, you don't like that? Or do you just not like me?
Sorry, I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry, I don't treat you like you're perfect, like all your little loyal subjects do. Sorry, I'm not made of sugar. Am I not sweet enough for you?
When I feel like nothing's gonna hold me down,
I feel like I should be lost, but
me down,
oh my god.
You do
get real close. Oh my god.
This is how I imagine the boys talk in their group chat about the reunion. Hey lads.
Hey.
Hi. Have you seen the stuff online about us? No, I'm busy. There's fans saying we're getting back together in July. Oh my fucking god.
Stop.
Maybe we should,
now.
We are literally in the middle of a goddamn panorama.
Pandemic.
Shut up. Stop, I'm serious.
I made tuna casserole.
Hi, Harry. Greetings. We haven't heard from you for weeks. Where were you?
I've been cooking a lot of casseroles.
Why?
Because I want to learn to make casseroles.
Will you make one for me?
Yes.
Okay, so are we getting back together?
No.
Yes, I'll bring the casserole. Lots of love, H.
I was busy thinking about...
Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's.
Now watch me whip,
kill it.
Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, watch me nay nay. Now watch me whip,
kill it.
Watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, watch me nay nay.
Can you do it?
You go, I watch me nay nay.
Yeah.
I watch me go.
Yeah.
I watch me nay nay.
Number 15. Honestly, if I saw that damn thing in my living room, I'd stomp on it until it was a small brown stain.
In the One Direction song Night Changes that talks about aging?
No, that's we're only getting older. I said I want to get railed by the winter soul.
Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar strawberries on a summer evening. Baby, you're the end of June.
One more night.
stop your crying, it's the time of the times. Gotta get away from here.
I hate all men, but when he
Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs, eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up.
Yeah. Your best friend too.
Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini. But the winter time, my favorite season. She gon' drop it in reverse. I'm really rockin' in reverse.
Mama! Hello, Mama! Can I have Milky, please? Mama! Mama!
I hate all men, but when he loves me,
Wake up. I said wake the fuck up. Sleepy time's over, little motherfucker. Let's go.